When we were young, we worshipped stars. Our symbols of faith were ticks and stripes, endorsed by gleaming, long-limbed gods, framed in the act of impossible flight, plastered on our walls. For a time, we tried to follow, find the staircase, learn the trick to rise, to carve out our own piece of sky with a butter-smooth arc of an arm and a Spalding ball glued to the fingertips. We thought we knew. Sooner or later, for each of us, gravity came calling to shackle our ankles and dreams. But for a time, we were free.